Number 5. The world's largest roundabout. Many countries have their claim to fame. Egypt has the pyramids, Peru has Machu Picchu, China, the Great Wall. Malaysia has the world's biggest roundabout. It's located in the city of Putrajaya, the administrative center of Malaysia, abound with the parliamentary offices and plenty of red tape. The roundabout, which has a huge perimeter of 3.5 kilometers, or over 2 miles, is built around Putra Perdana Park, an apparent getaway when things get too stressful for Malaysia's royalty. Sounds idyllic. The surprisingly picturesque drive takes riders past the Pink Putra Mosque and the Prime Minister's office, along with other landmarks. Number 4. Panmure Roundabout. New Zealand's Panmure Roundabout is notorious in Auckland. With 6 major roads leading to its center and an abundance of traffic, locals know it's a place to get stuck, frustrated, and angry. In 2016, a suspected drunk driver rode around the roundabout for 13 hours while being pursued by the police. He circled the entirety of its perimeter an estimated 4,500 times. Thankfully, the roundabout is soon to be replaced with a brand spanking new intersection as part of a huge regional repackaging. Number 3. Royal Oak Roundabout. Another Auckland entry proving that the city isn't a haven for new drivers is the Royal Oak Roundabout. With a seemingly arbitrary assembly of single lanes and double lane roads, it has 5 routes leading towards it, and a collection of chaos and confusion await the unbeknownst driver. Pedestrians know the spot as a place to watch their step, with its history for poor visibility. It's a treacherous crossing and often finds walkers involved in an awry of accidents. Oddly, the vast feature is located in a relatively small suburb of the region. Number 2. Place Charles de Gaulle. Paris's Charles de Gaulle is a wacky roundabout both for pedestrians and drivers. It takes commuters around the world-famous Arc de Triomphe and is outrageously difficult to navigate on foot. Those keen to maneuver through the roads in order to get to the majestic monument at its center have to battle with a confusing set of directions and detours. The roundabout forms an intersection for 12 roads and includes 10-car-wide pileups of traffic and turmoil. Named after the former general and president Charles de Gaulle, the symmetrical structure is right in the heart of Paris and sees a plentiful plethora of users every single day. Number 1. The Magic Roundabout. Located in the south of England, Swindon's Magic Roundabout is an impressive and intimidating feat of ignorant ingenuity, with 5 mini roundabouts located on the main roundabout. If you don't like navigating around circles and loops, it's not the place for you. The outer circle carries traffic in a clockwise direction, while the inner circle runs counterclockwise. With its strange structure, it essentially allows infinite routes for each path. The structure, which has 5 roads leading to it, has repeatedly been voted as one of the world's worst roundabouts. Newbies can easily become stranded for long periods of time while battling the confusing layout, which boggles the mind just looking at the images.